Hi dear Libras, a very very good morning to you guys. So this is a general love reading for Libras, for Sun, Moon, Venus, Rising, and this is from 1st of May till 10th of May. So this might or might not resonate with you. Take what resonates and leave the other thing, okay? So we will tap into your partner's current energy, their feelings for you, what they want from you, and what to expect from this person till 10th of May. So your partner's current energy is Knight of Cups. Lots of emotions for you, lots of love for you. They want to offer you this beautiful cup. Can you see the cup in this warrior's hand? So basically they want to offer you this cup. They want to offer you some beautiful love relationship, okay? So your partner's current energy is telling me that they are brimming with emotions. They are going through lots of emotions for you. I feel like when the cups are there, this is emotional roller coaster for me. It is like they know they love you and they want to offer you this cup. But this is kind of, sometimes they are like, yes, I do love them. Sometimes they're like, no, I don't need this person in my life. So this is what is happening. So let's clarify the Knight of Cups. Two of Cups, Ten of Swords, and the Knight of Pentacles. I feel like this is a soul connection. This is a beautiful soul connection, a soul union, soulmate energy. And I feel like this is kind of, there was something, some conflict going on in their life. That conflict is over now. The worst is over now from their side. And now they are ready to offer you something solid. But this is very, very solid and stable offer, but very slow energy. So they are coming towards you, but very, very slowly. They are taking each step like they are taking 100 years to take one step. It is like this, okay? So basically they are coming towards you, Libra, but they are taking hell lot of time for coming towards you. They want to come towards you. This is like their current energy. They want to come towards you, but they want to keep this slow, very slow and steady, very, very slow and steady. This is what they are doing, what their current energy. So let's see what your current energy is, Libra. Your current energy. The Magician. I feel like you are manifesting this person in your life. So I feel like you are manifesting this person might be back in your life, or if they're not talking to you, or if you guys are not on the talking term. So I feel like you are manifesting this person back in your life. You have set a clear intention in the universe that you want this person in your life, and you are just trying to use the law of attraction to manifest this person in your life. Okay. So let's clarify the magician. I feel you are manifesting them big time. Yes. Six of Pentacles, the Fool, and the Ace of Swords. Yes, you are manifesting this person. You are ready to have an equal give and take from your side. You are ready to have a brand new beginning, and you are just not just ready. You are ready to take the risk of your life with this person, and you want to be victorious. You want this person in your life, and you want to feel like no matter how hard it was in the past, now no matter how hard it is currently, but I want this person in my life, and I want to feel victorious with them. I want to have a brand new start with them, brand new beginning with them. After all this conflict, all this shit that went wrong in past. So basically, I feel like you are manifesting a brand new beginning with this person, brand new relationship with this particular person in your mind. Okay. So what are their feelings for you, Libra? Three of Pentacles. They could be dealing with two people at the same time. Might be they are confused. But the other thing is also like they are ready to put in the effort. They are ready for the teamwork. Or they are ready to leave the third party for you if there is any. So I feel like this person is right now confused between two people. And they are leaving one person for the other person. This is like what is happening. This is what their feeling is. So they want to be with one person. Might be they are with two people right now. Might be they are feeling confused between you and somebody else, and they want to leave the other person for you. This is the three of pentacles. Or it could also be possible they are just ready to put in the effort, put in the work from their side in this particular connection with you. So let's clarify the three of pentacles before making any kind of decision here. So let's clarify the three of pentacles. Seven of pentacles, ace of cups, and the seven of wands. No, there is no third party here. Don't worry. So I feel like this person is now, this person is feeling to put in the effort, to put in the work with you and to start all over again. They are, because they are ready to put in the effort. See, this person is working on their coins, and because they feel like they have lots of emotions for you, they have lots of love for you. I told you so. This, their current energy is also telling me this. So this person is having lots of love for you, lots of emotions for you, and they are standing their own ground. They are sticking to this decision that yes, they love you. Yes, they have feelings for you. Now they are ready. Now they are feeling to start all over again and put in the effort, put in the work to make this relationship work out, to make this connection work out. So this is the story behind this three of wands, okay? This is the story behind this three of wands, if you can see it. So they are now ready. They are feeling love. They are feeling like they should put in the effort, put in the work, and they're standing their own ground about this particular situation. They're not taking anybody else's shit about this. So they are feeling like, I am feeling this, I should do this. These are my feelings, I should deal with them. This is their feeling. They are ready to put in the effort because they are feeling love for you. Might be they're acting a little weird also these days. So Libra, what they want from you? Libra, what they want from you is three of wands. They want you to wait on them, wait for them. Yeah, I feel like this person wants you to wait for them. Might be they are stuck somewhere, might be they are not doing well in their life, might be they are just waiting for the right time to come towards you. All they want from you right now is to wait for them. Okay, let's clarify the three of wands. So it is like they have put in the effort, they have put in all the work that was required. Now they want you to wait on them, wait for them to come. Okay. Let's clarify the three of wands. Ten of cups, the wheel of fortune, and the three of swords. Okay. Give me a moment to analyze. Happy family, the wheel of fortune. Okay. So might be, I feel like this person wants you to wait because I feel like you guys had a very happy past. You guys had a very, very happy, beautiful memories together, and there was something that happened. There was something, maybe destiny made you guys separate, or there was something that broke your heart and their heart. So that is why they want you to wait on them. So there's something that happened in the past that broke their heart and broke your heart as well. I feel like there's kind of separation might be going on right now. Or there was might be third party situation, because three is here, three of wands is here, three of swords is here. So there was somebody else in the equation, and that is why they were heartbroken, and that is why this happy family dream were broken, and circumstances were like these, that you guys were feeling hurt, you guys were separated, you guys were feeling sad about each other. So right now, all they want from you is to wait on them, because there was some kind of another party situation involvement here, and they just want to recover from that situation, and they want you to wait for them right. And they will just arrive on the right time. This is what I'm feeling. So what to expect from this person till 10th of May? What to expect from this person till 10th of May, Libra? Eight of Cups, not coming towards you, no. They are just going for the time being. They want their space, they want their own time, they want their healing to happen. This person is walking away from this relationship, Libra. To be very honest, this person is just walking away from this relationship as of now, because they are just waiting for the right time to come towards you, okay? So Eight of Cups energy is like there's some kind of disappointment, dissatisfaction going on in their life, and that is why they are walking away from this particular connection right now. Let's clarify the Eight of Cups. The Chariot, the King of Wands, the Five of Pentacles. I feel like this person was moving towards you in the past, and they were very, very, very passionate about this relationship, but they felt left out. They felt like left out in the cold. They felt like you left them hanging somewhere. So there was some kind of resentment going on. There's some kind of resentment going on. There's some kind of anger. There's some kind of frustration. All they want right now is to heal. They are just healing from something, and that is why for the time being they are just walking away from this relationship or from you, Libra, from this connection. Okay? They just want you to wait on them, wait for the right time to arrive. This is what is happening, Libra. Because I feel like there was two people involved in the equation. I feel like there were three people, third party situation in this equation, in this whole relationship thing. And either you had that, either they had that. But there was something in the equation that was like that hurts them a lot, that made them walk away from you. Okay, this is what is happening. Yeah. On the other hand, you are manifesting this person. You are ready for a brand new beginning with this person. Let's pull one card from the Love Oracle deck. I don't feel like this person is coming towards you till 10th of May. Might be after 10th of May they will come towards you, because they are coming towards you. But very, very slow and steady energy is there. They want to come towards you, okay? Because they have feelings for you. They love you a lot, Libra. They have feelings for you, no doubt in that. Okay. The snake, competition, enemy, clever, malicious, looking over shoulder, the other woman. I told you, this third party situation, a heavy third party situation in this equation, Libra. Either you have that, either they have that. So there's something that is like bothering this relationship or this connection. Once the air will be clear, they will reach out to you. So this is a very heavy energy. This is a very heavy reading. Thank you so much for tuning in, Libra. I hope this reading will give you some kind of insight, and either you will move on or you will start focusing or start manifesting them again. So whatever you're doing, just keep doing it. It is good. So thank you so much for listening. God bless you. Namaste. This is Anjali Tarot, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.